You wouldn't want to have to talk to human resources. Would you?